I don't know if you can hear that, but we definitely got the tent up just in time. Because it's raining. Alright, so we started getting things inside the tent, but what we want to show you is installing the new stove. So what we have is a stove flap which is sewn into the canvas, which means if you're not installing your stove you can close it, and it means you've not got a hole in your tent. But what we're also going to use, which we highly recommend, is one of these. It's called a flashing kit. So this basically, this metal ring underneath will go on the inside. You can see we've got the holes already cut, and the rest will go on the outside of the tent. Also, this flashing kit came with just standard nuts and bolts, but we've put on the kind of butterfly style, so that way we don't have to bring a separate spanner, etc., to faff around with it. So we're going to put this on right now. That's the flashing kit on now, and that was much easier with the butterfly bolts. Alright, so let's install the stove. But first of all, I just want to mention this bag. So the new stove didn't come with a bag, and Blair did a lot of research online trying to find a bag that it would fit in, but also that was strong enough, because it is quite heavy, and this is what he found, and it's absolutely brilliant. So you can have a look in the captions. We will list all the products and where we got it from. Okay, so the first thing is put the heat mat down. Now this mat we bought to go with the new stove, but I just want to point out that it's already actually getting quite warm. We've only used it twice for its first and second burn out in the garden, which was on the hard concrete slabs, and I think just that friction has kind of worn the coating off and some of it already. So I do think it'll be much better obviously inside the tent. It's not got so much hard surface, but we'll see how it goes. But also the reason why the first section of flue is still on the stove is because it is stuck solid. After its first burn we cannot get that off, so we're going to try a couple of things, but it's on there for now. So, but normally that wouldn't be on there, and it just, all the sections get stored away. We bought a second one of these bags, which is here, and this is where we keep everything related to the fire. So all the flue sections, the fan that we bought, everything, just keeping it all grouped together, everything we need for the fire. All right, so let's get the stove out the bag. That's the stove in place, and the flue goes through the flashing kit, and let's see what it's like outside.
So that bit has obviously been at the bottom on the first burn. You can tell the difference,
yeah,
of the colour.
You can see the colour, but that's okay. So this is the flashing kit on the outside, and it just stops any heat transfer going from the flue to the canvas. But also this is fiberglass coated here, so that's another protection as well.